All right, hey everyone, and welcome back. All right. Damn, this city is a shithole when you go to the actual city. As you get up higher to the palace, it looks nice, but damn. Blackbolt, maybe you should take better care of your people.
Unwise to open the door without removing the threat first.
Target acquired.
Ooh. So as you can see, we are the Inhumans now. They're also fighting the Kree. So for that reason, I believe we're going to see an Inhuman team up with our dear pal the Guardians in a moment. Ooh.
Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by.
Yeah, we don't need you in recovery mode. We need you to stop. You know, doing this mission reminds me, I actually need to watch the Inhumans. I've been putting it off because I haven't heard all that great things about it. I didn't make the mistake. You're the one that died.
We will bring this thing down.
Target acquired.
Oh, okay. That time it was my mistake.
Engaging recovery mode.
Stop doing it.
Please stand by.
Isn't Adelan this place? Like, this is our place. Why are you screaming for Adelan? Stop it.
Target acquired.
Ooh.
Engaging recovery mode.
Oh, I'm gonna kill
Please
it.
Stand by. Defense systems engaged.
I will just stop, shoot the thing. Ooh.
Defense systems engaged.
Come on, buddy.
Target acquired.
There we go.
Crystal and Triton do not disappoint. We must hurry and bring down Maximus.
As you wish.
Another Triple J live stream. It seems that those Kree the Guardians went after aren't working alone.
Jones is becoming a full-fledged YouTuber here.
Kree made a deal with another Kang stooge, an inhuman commonly known as Maximus the Mad. Ha! If I don't get out of Chronopolis soon, Maximus the Mad will have Jonah the Furious on his case. Let me tell you, Maximus has helped the Kree invade the inhuman city of Adelan so he can take over the throne of Black Bolt, his own brother. Black Bolt has assembled his family members to free the city and take back his throne. My source told me it was difficult for Black Bolt to rally the royals with a rousing speech due to the ludicrously destructive power of his voice. But with a few frowns and mimes, they soon got the message.
All right.
Maximus has no doubt set a trap. dare you mock the king? You know he cannot speak.
Then let's hear if he can scream.
Ah! Lockjaw, teleport us out of here!
I always find actions speak louder than words.
Oh, come now. Surely you didn't assume I was just going to let you walk in through the front entrance.
Maximus, once we find you,
ooh,
I
Triton.
Swear.
Hey.
Oh, how exciting. But first, I'd like to welcome you to my very own Chamber of Devices. I wish I could be there to give you all a guided tour, but being a king is such time-consuming work. Right, Blackagar?
This feels more like a surface dweller act.
Oh, Lockjaw. Come here, bud. That's actually pretty cool.
Ah, oh, good boy, Lockjaw. Who's a good doggy?
Oh. Ah, I see you made it past the door. Well done. Should you wish to leave, you'll find the exit located in the ceiling, just behind an impenetrable Echo Tech Vibranium door. Good luck!
Are you sure we're related to him? Something isn't right. Why would Maximus tell us how to get out of here? Unless it's a trap. However,
I'm sure it's a trap.
We've little choice.
There you go, pal.
I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers. Hey, don't see him.
What the? Triton, how'd you get up here? Here I was trying to make myself jump through all of this. Oh, Triton, we need you, bud. Where are you? Triton? There he is.
Him to make a game of our throne.
Alright, so at this point I'm pretty sure half these characters can fly. There's Black Bolt. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna go build this. Thank you. Well, that's the worst passcode ever. Ooh, more Lockjaw statues. Oops, sorry, bud. So there's that. Can I build it this time? Thank you. Looks like we gotta push this to the other side. Go away. I mean, half these characters can fly. What's the point of even putting that there?
Is it so wrong that I want to rule Attilan? I'm a very clever person with a strong ambition and excellent people skills.
People skills? You've locked your own family in this miserable place.
Yes, yes, I admit, I'm not perfect.
Oh, he sent down a new lift for us. How nice. Okay, but again, who does it possibly want, because half of these characters can fly? It wants Triton. Yeah, okay.
Perhaps this is something I'm able to help with.
Who?
Having much luck, I didn't expect
to get that came close.
Being a royal pain. Let's hurry up and find a way out of here.
All right, let's not fall off. I don't feel like doing all that again, Triton. I guess that's one way to activate a door. Just destroy the wiring.
There. The way should be clear now.
Relatively.
This looks like our way out of here.
Now to find Maximus.
Ooh. Triton, no.
To the court of Maximus the Great.
You are nothing but a Kree puppet, a pale reflection of your brother.
Really? And who failed to prevent Kang dragging our city here? Ronan and his Kree have a Nexus Shard. With our combined forces, we will crush Kang!
Get off my husband's throne.
Husband's? Oh, no, no, no. This throne is very much mine. A lot more cutting edge. Let's prune this family tree, shall we?
Man. You and Doc Ock should really talk. You guys really like the giant robots. Oh, Medusa. Oh, okay, those are hooks. They're not. Stop with your stupid sonic blaster. Alright, pal. I'm ripping the leg off this thing.
What was that? Damaged it? Now I'm beginning to get rather cross.
Please, we don't want to hurt Maximus.
I mean, I kind of do.
You won't.
Alright, please get your stupid robot off me. Ugh. You're about to be dead, dude. Oh my god, the lasers are hitting them too. That's perfect.
To redirect the flow of power.
On my way.
No, 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 no.
Now he's a ball.
I still have some tricks up my sleeve.
Where's Black Bolt? I got a feeling I gotta shatter this thing.
Let's see how you handle this. I told you I was a genius.
What's happening?
Oh, it's anti-gravity.
Strange.
Maximus, he's managed to affect the surrounding gravity. We can't attack.
Yeah. Ow. Haha.
Come now, brother.
Silence, silence, silence.
Well said, my love. Crystal, would you be so kind?
It would be my honor, sister.
Well, there we go. I think we'll end up ending this here, and we'll pick up with the next cutscene and next mission next time.